Hi, this is Sierra from Essentials for Healing, and today we're making a line of things that you can make at home for acne-prone skin. So right now we're going to make a really simple, clean acne face wash. So it's so simple that we're just going to get started. No need to get into the details. So I think if you at home are going to want to make a lot of your own products, you might want to get a scale. These are just lovely to have. So our first thing is we're going to use 2.5 ounces of aloe. And let's see if I can do that. We're getting there. Perfect. So 2.5 ounces of aloe gel. Again, I like organic and I like aromatics. And then 1.5 ounces of coconut soap. Sorry about that, this is much easier. So it's gonna be 1.5 ounces of coconut soap. Yes, I said that right. Coconut soap. Oops. I was leaning my hand on there and I thought that I went right, I overshot it, but I'm good. Coconut soap is so light that it spills, and that's it. That's 1.5 ounces, perfect. How badly did I spill? Not too bad. Okay, now I love to use poppy seeds for exfoliating properties. So I'm going to add 3/4 of poppy seeds to this blend. And this is going to help clean out the pores. And I'm looking at that and I'm seeing that I'm going to want a little bit more. So I'm going to go ahead and add maybe another 1/2 teaspoon. And that looks like that's going to be good. And you can use, just about anything you want. The reason I use poppy seeds is they don't plump up or get mucilaginous like if you would use chia seeds. So this is our wash, and now we're going to add essential oils, and this is a 1.5% dilution, which is perfectly fine for your face. If you're making this for your teenage daughter or son, and they have sensitive skin, you might want to drop back the drops just a little bit. But this should be safe, especially the oils are very skin friendly. So I'm going to use 6 drops of lavender. Lavender is just such a wonderful oil. It's antimicrobial. And the reason I added an extra drop is the drops were, did you see how small they were coming out? So that's why I did that. So this is for the antimicrobial. So it just keeps some bacteria from growing on your face, and it just keeps your skin really healthy. And now I'm going to add 14 drops of juniper. And juniper is wonderful for acne. It's astringent and it is also antibacterial. the reason why I wasn't talking is I couldn't tell if it was the drop was going to come right out of the dropper or out the side. The last, we're going to use 12 drops of lime. I love lime. It's wonderful for the skin. Bluntly, it cuts grease. I always have it in my kitchen hand soap, and so it therefore will help cut the oil if your skin's too oily, but it won't dry you out too much. And that's why we're going to use 12 drops of lime. That's it. Put on the lid and give it a little shake. And that's kind of what you want. You want that degree of poppy seed to give you the exfoliating property that you want. And most likely, whoever is going to use this is not going to be able to get the poppy seeds through the flip top. They're probably going to have to take the lid off, and they'll just use maybe a nickel size amount, and that's all they'll need. And that's it for an acne facial wash. Simple, easy. Hope you enjoyed it.